computer and information research scientist. What they do. Computer and information research scientists design innovative uses for new and existing technology. They study and solve complex problems in computing for business, science, medicine, and other fields. Duties. Computer and information research scientists typically do the following. Explore problems in computing and develop theories and models to address those problems. Collaborate with scientists and engineers to solve complex computing problems. Determine computing needs and system requirements. Develop new computing languages, software systems, and other tools to improve how people work with computers. Design and conduct experiments to test software systems operation, frequently using data science and machine learning techniques. Analyze the results of their experiments. Write papers for publication and present research findings at conferences. Computer and information research scientists create and improve computer software and hardware. Research scientists work with algorithms to create and improve software, computer, and information. Sets of instructions that tell a computer what to do. Some difficult computing tasks require complex algorithms, which these scientists simplify to make computer systems as efficient as possible. These simplified algorithms may lead to advancements in many types of technology, such as machine learning systems and cloud computing. To improve computer hardware, these scientists design computer architecture. Their work may increase efficiencies, such as better networking technology, faster computing speeds, and improved information security. The following are examples of specialties for computer and information research scientists. Programming. Some computer and information research scientists study and design new programming languages that are used to write software. New languages make software writing efficient by improving an existing language, such as Java, or by simplifying a specific aspect of programming, such as image processing. Robotics. These scientists study the development and application of robots. They explore how a machine can interact with the physical world. They may create systems that control the robots or design robots to have features such as information processing or sensory feedback. Some computer and information research scientists work on multidisciplinary projects with electrical engineers, computer hardware engineers, and other specialists. For example, robotics specialists and engineers who design robots' hardware may team up to test whether the robots complete tasks as intended. Work environment. Computer and information research scientists held about 33,000 jobs in 2020. The largest employers of computer and information research scientists were as follows. The federal government, excluding postal service, account for 31%. Research and development in the physical, engineering, and life sciences account for 16%. Computer systems design and related services account for 15%. Software publishers account for 9%. Colleges, universities, and professional schools, state, local, and private account for 5%. Some scientists collaborate with engineers or other specialists or research scientists in different locations and do much of their work online. Work schedules. Most computer and information research scientists work full-time. How to become one. Computer and information research scientists typically need a master's degree in computer science or a related field. A bachelor's degree may be sufficient for some jobs in the federal government. Education. Most computer and information research scientists need a master's or higher degree in computer science or a related field, such as computer engineering. A master's degree usually requires 2 to 3 years of study. After earning a bachelor's degree in a computer-related field, such as computer science or information systems. Some employers prefer to hire candidates who have a doctorate's degree. Others, such as the federal government, may hire candidates who have a bachelor's degree. Computer and information research scientists who work in a specialized field may need knowledge of that field. For example, those working on biomedical applications may need to have studied biology. Advancement. Some computer and information research scientists advance to become computer and information systems managers. Important qualities: analytical skills, communication skills, detail-oriented, interpersonal skills, logical thinking, math skills, problem-solving skills. Pay. The median annual wage for computer and information research scientists was $126,830 in May 2020. The median wage is when half the workers in an occupation earned more than that amount and half earned less. The lowest 10% earned less than $72,210, and the highest 10% earned more than $194,430. In May 2020, the median annual wages for computer and information research scientists in the top industries in which they worked were as follows. Software publishers, $145,920. Research and development in the physical, engineering, and life sciences, $140,000. Computer systems design and related services, $136,950. The federal government, excluding postal service, $112,930. Colleges, universities, and professional schools, state, local, and private, $82,220. Most computer and information research scientists work full-time. Job outlook. The employment of computer and information research scientists is projected to grow 22% from 2020 to 2030, much faster than the average for all occupations. About 3,200 openings for computer and information research scientists are projected each year, on average, over the decade. Many of those openings are expected to result from the need to replace workers who transfer to different occupations or exit the labor force, such as retire. Employment. Computer and information research scientists conduct research and development to turn ideas into technology. As demand for new and better technology grows, computer and information research scientists will also grow. Rapid growth in data collection by businesses will increase the need for data mining services. Computer and information research scientists will be needed to write algorithms that help businesses make sense of vast amounts of data. A growing emphasis on cybersecurity also should lead to new jobs because computer and information research scientists will be needed to find innovative ways to prevent potential cyberattacks. In addition, an increase in demand for software may increase the need for computer and information research scientists who create new programming languages to make software writing more efficient.